side of the entrance here, it's like the enclosure wall, it's about 10 meters deep. And Imhotep make like a connection between the direction of the sunrise and the direction of the river Nile.
Wow.
Means eternity.
Yeah. Okay, so this is the complex that Imhotep, the genius, built, the first genius.
Genius architect.
The first genius was an architect and a physician at the same time. But apparently, they say he was better as a doctor than as an architect. But since if he did all this, he's a great architect. He built that pyramid, he designed it. This complex over here. So inside the complex, there was also mummification.
The place for the mummification process,
okay.
And the courts for a special festival called Hepsut Festival. After the king ruled the country for about 30 years, they began to make a celebration for burying the body of the dead king and coronation for the new king.
Okay.
But if the king is still alive, what can they do? King running like big area here for about 60 times. Why number 60? 30 times as a king of Upper Egypt, 30 times as a king of Lower Egypt.
Wow.
Riding anything on feet.
Wow.
After he finished, if he's still alive, he began to rule again, but just for 3 years. So just the first celebration after 30 years of ruling.
Yes.
But after that, every 3 years, if he's still alive, he has to make the same celebration. Why he running? To renew the power.
Okay, so he had to be fit, not like the presidents of countries today who sit on chairs and grow big bellies. So yeah, that's the origin of marathons. If you have to run around, how many, do you know the radius of the place you had to run around? Was it this building here or all around the pyramid section?
Over there, once we enter, I will show
you. Oh, you'll show me, okay. All right, so.
Do you like to take a photo here at the front of the enclosure room?
Yes, I'd like to take a photo here. So, once again, that's the love. The step pyramid. Incredible. Over 4,000 years ago. Amazing. Okay, pause for pictures.